Hey, welcome back to From the Tech Desk by your RC experts here at Horizon Hobby. I'm your host, Brad Bricker. Today we're talking about accessing the diffs on your Axial Ryft. Before you start accessing the diffs, you'll want to make sure you have some tools on hand. You'll want a 1.5, a 2, a 2.5, a 8mm wheel wrench, a straight blade screwdriver, a pair of pliers, or if you'd like to use a speed wrench, have that available as well. All right, let's start accessing those diffs. So we'll go ahead and start with the rear diff. It's a little easier to access, so we'll start with that one first. And then when we're back here, we're going to start taking the wheels off first on the rear. It's nice to use those actually as a little car stand, so we'll use that. Next, we'll do by taking off the scale rotors. There's two on each side. They use a 1.5 wrench to take them off. Next is to remove the wheel hexes. You need a 2mm wrench to remove the 2mm set screw. Next, what you'll do, you'll remove the outer axle half. There's a 2mm flat head screw you gotta remove. There's two on each side. You remove those and the shaft will come out. Now you can pull the shafts out. Next, you want to flip the truck over because you want to access the screws that hold the diff cover on. Those screws are a 2.5mm screw. Once you remove those, this is where I like to use a flat blade screwdriver and gently just wiggle the diff cover off. You see, you can grab it, pull it off. This allows you access to the rear diff. Go ahead and grab the diff. So if you're looking to add grease to the diff or even change the fluid, all it is four screws on the back side here. It allows you to pull the ring gear off the diff case so you change the diff fluid. All right, now once you did all your maintenance or change your fluid, now it's time to button everything back up. There you have it. That's how you access the rear diff. Now it's time for the front. So getting access to the front diff is a couple more steps than the rear. First, again, let's start off by taking the wheels and tires off. We'll use that as a little workbench. Next, you'll take the scale calipers off. That's a 1.5. Then you'll take the wheel hexes off, and that's a 2mm. Next, you'll want to remove the steering linkages on the outside here. This will allow you access to pull the C-hubs out once we get to those. So I'll remove the screws here, which is a 2mm. Next is the C-hubs. There's a 2mm screw on both sides. There's two on each side, actually, on each C-hub. So you remove both of those. Next, you'll pull the C-hubs out, and also by doing that, you'll pull the shafts out as well. Now you want to get to the diff. So you have to remove the front pumpkin here. So flip the truck over. Again, these are 2.5mm screws. Flip the truck back over. Again, you'll use your flat blade screwdriver to wiggle the front diff case off. Go ahead and wiggle the front diff out. That'll allow you access to maintenance your diff, so you either add more grease to the ring and pinion gear or also change the diff fluid by removing the four screws from the ring gear. That'll allow you access inside the diff. Now let's go ahead and button everything back up after you're done doing maintenance.
Through the dark clouds and
There you go. That's how you access the front and rear diff of your Axial Ryft. Stay tuned for more helpful videos from your RC experts here at Horizon Hobby.